Yeah, okay. That's a rook. We'll come back to this eventually. Oh, it speed the process up for a little bit. Bunker silo is covered. Too lazy to drive all the way over there. I'm just a little bit too lazy. We'll see on which floor we'll actually begin. What is this over here? It's like the garden center. It's probably it. Supermarket. Hear the birds. Yeah, open this. Yep. display dirt. Well, we don't want that. Care about dirt. No, not me, obviously. Okay. Well, now this is strange. Definitely a glitch. Huh. So there are actually two over here. Let's go grab them. Kabunga! Oh, look, I can walk on water. Who can also walk on water? Oh, I know, it's Jesus. So in the final kilometer, you have powers like Jesus. No, at least you can walk on water like Jesus. I don't think you can turn water into wine in this game. And I think if you could make a wine, this game wouldn't be a PG-3 anymore. Well, how the fuck am I going to grab that? Jumping from the lighthouse, because let me see how can I get there. Oh, this is weird. I'm just getting stuck here. This will take some time, bear with me, because yeah, good thing that this is just some sort of edit feature and not the actual feature of the game, because it would be horrible. That was a very unpleasant experience. Where the fuck is this gold nugget? If it's up there, how the fuck am I supposed to reach it? Oh, like that. Oh, dude, this is just stupid. Yeah. How the heck am I supposed to reach that? It's just there. Please tell me, how am I supposed to reach that? I did so, I jumped from the stupid lighthouse. Yeah, I'm not climbing it anymore. As it said, a peasant flora. Somewhere up there. Because this is pretty much right, I'm right on it. Why is the noise coming from there? There's no ship there, but whatever. Whatever, I'll take it. You'll have to move that to get it. Now it will explode. Good day. Yeah, I'll get it later. Let's Seriously, it's on these containers. Well, okay. Where the fuck is it? Huh. What a mystery. Oh. Not a mystery anymore. Yeah, just open eyes a little bit. There we go indeed. All right, let's get this one and I'll take a break after this one, and off screen I will try to get the one that I couldn't get. So, be right back. Alright, I'm back and I got it. What did I do? I did it off screen, but I carried this trash can all the way from the port. And of course, do not jump into water because you will drop it. Just slowly slide in the water where the sandy area. And carefully carry it all the way here. Then jump on it and jump here. It may sound simple. It's definitely not simple. Trust me. Jeez. There we go. There is one more spot over here. Let's see where the gold nugget is. Alright, I see now. What if I jump here? It's not enough. should not forget to create headlines over here as well. Yeah, headlines is pretty important, right? There we go. My. Should probably move you a little bit, huh? Well, let's see. Woohoo! I made it. It's up there. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, thankfully it wasn't. Good old meal. Great for it. And it didn't pick up. That was strange. It's always one near the sign. Always one near the sign. Done fermenting, or okay. So fine and dandy. Sheep are getting dirty. It's cloudy night. It will be a really dark night. Night bridge. What did this over here bit before, or this was added? No idea. Probably it was here. Muho. Or Miho. Yeah, probably butchered the name. Sorry, can't speak German. I can't really speak German. Private income, yeah. Private income is barely enough to cover my animal expenses. Here. Sheep are dirty, you dirty sheep. No. To show the dirt. There we go.